Greetings, YouTube and YouTubers. Mathew here with the Global Challenge at Phillip Island. Home ground, which means bugger all. As you can see in qualifying, I did a 133. Out of push, I can do a low 132. So we're not going to come first. That's a given.
Right side on the restart.
Good luck all. Push the brake pedal, make sure this is all going all right. We can only see how we go. I think it was only 11 people or 12 people that registered for the race, so again, another low one, but this is the only time I've got to do it. So let's see what happens. Come on. Okay, we're going towards. Who knows? The crackle of the exhaust, the excitement from the crowd. I hope this doesn't go all terribly wrong. Theoretically, I'm 3.98, so if I do this race well, I should get my B class, but I don't really know if I should really go into B class stuff or not yet. If you hear what I'm saying, I don't know if I've already got enough on my plate. I don't know if any... Is the stuff in there harder or easier? I'm guessing it'd be harder. I don't mean lengthwise, I just mean how the car's handled and all that. We shall see. Anyways, I've got to really concentrate on these rolling starts because I get a bit confused about where I am on the track and all that. Trying to not get any off tracks before the race starts.
Come on, guys, you can't warm your tires up on the grass.
Wiser words have not been spoken. You cannot warm your tires up on the grass. You know, I'm a noob, and even that works for me. Have a scratch. Try not to bump into anyone as we're going. There's a hairpin coming up. Just take it very gingerly. Oh shit!
All cleaned up there, bud. Give yourself a good tug. Should be starting behind the 10. Do our thing, boss man. Be ready. You'll be lining up behind
I'm
the
going.
10.
Okay.
Great plan. Well, great day.
I completely marked that off. I didn't even realize we're actually on our way. Get around.
On your left. Clear.
So worried about taking someone out then. Shit. Oh, Jesus, mate. I'm pretty sure that wasn't my fault then. I'll just pretend it never happened, eh? I think I got close to getting wiped out in that last corner with a car behind me. Looked like it in my rearview mirror. In my peripheral vision. Da 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 da. I'll get around. I hate that bit of the track. Get around. Blinkers. Get around. Slow down. I think we locked them all up then. Get around. Slow the fuck down. It's not me lagging.
32.725. You're looking good. Times are good. Keep concentrating.
I think this one is a 25 minute race too. It's something I should probably check out before I jump into a race, hey? Lock them up again. Jesus, get around. I don't know if he's getting it a bit sideways or... if that's because he's lagging a little bit.
Minute 32.195.
Sorry, gang. Just concentrating. Even though this is an Australian track, I still don't know it too well. It's a bit different from watching it on TV compared to belting around it in real life. Forgot where I was on the track then. Can I give him tires a bit of a belting? 'Sorry, gang, I'm just really trying not to screw up here. Excuse me.
1:32.864. Doing good, settle it, nice and smooth.
Jesus. I can't believe I did that. I'm pissed off with myself now. Fuck. locking them up again. Jeez, look how fast first and second are. God.
1 minute 34.87.
Excitement. Oh, Jesus. He got on the brakes hard then. Maybe I just get on them too hard. Just watch when we change into second gear there. I think because I'm locking my tires up a lot. Come on, Mathew. Just race the track.
1 minute 32.448.
No, I don't have all that pressure. I can sort of get into a rhythm. That was fully intense before. For me, it was, anyways. At least we didn't take too much damage before when I got hit. Doesn't feel like it anyways.
32.565.
Oh, Mathew. Watch what you're doing. Nope, someone must have raged. Oh, and we've got the leaders coming up. Hopefully it's race in soon, jeez. Oopsie daisy. Uh-oh. coming up to lap traffic. He's letting one by, but we're coming up on a bit of a...
Very slow on the right.
Drop. Thanks, mate.
1 minute
33.068. At least he got right out of our way. I really, really appreciate that. Come on, Mathew. I feel rude when I'm not talking much, gang, as well. I'm really sorry. It's taking me a bit of a... Hands are getting a bit sore. Gripping the wheel too hard.
1 minute 32.992.
I'll have to look and see how you get into these league races as well. Some of them look really fun. I don't know. Maybe that's something I should stay away from until I know what I'm doing. Come on, get around. Oh, Mathew. Get around. White flag. Guy behind us is catching up though. He might put his boot into it now. I say mucking up the first corner. Come on. Oh, Mathew, Mathew, Mathew. Jesus.
Não deu tempo de voltar ainda, mas também tem concorrente.
No, where are we? Fourth! That's alright. A bit better with my glasses on as well. Oh. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye!